It's only me. Oh, I'm really starving. I had to work through my lunch hour today.
Where's Pinky? She was supposed to pick you up so you wouldn't be late for Polly. Hey, Pinky, why didn't you pick your sister up from work, huh?
I went, but the manager said I just missed her.
Okay, okay. Polly's gone her way. I'll make you girls some tea.
All right. Who is he then?
Who?
You must think I've got shit for brains or something. Lying about a job and all that.
You can't say anything to Mum and Dad. I kept the tea a secret for you.
He's not a Muslim, is he?
Shh. Look, I've been playing football for a women's team.
Huh? It's worse than I thought.
It's a proper tournament. They're real matches.
What is wrong with you, Jess? I mean, if you're going to go to all this bother lying, at least do it for something good. Don't you want a boyfriend like everyone else? Now, you're quite pretty, you know? You do something with your hair and put a bit of makeup on. You look all right.
Yeah, leave her alone. I never put makeup on till after I was married. Jessie's a good girl now. She helped me wash all the net curtains. And she made lovely aloo gobi last week, huh?
Where's 25 under bust 28? Bust.
Yeah, that's too tight and rude.
No, Mom, I want my truly more fitted. That's the style, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, make it 34 and a half.
No, tighter.
Okay, 34.
Oh. Hey, how are you going to breathe?
Chill.
Oh, Mom, why do I have to wear a sari? It would just fall down. Your first sari is when you become a woman. Chal, Polly. Sari, blouse and petticoat.
Hanji. So, bust 31.
No, it's too tight. I want it looser.
Rest in a sack. Who's going to notice you, huh? Thodi ta shape honi chahiye.
Don't worry, Sukhi ji. In one of our designs, even these mosquito bites will look like juicy, juicy mangoes.
Only.
Under bust 27, the waist 27.